biggest challenge here, Byron?
There are so many, but one thing people overlook is the uncertainty. You know who your opponents are, but you don't know what order they're going to enter the match.
I always think about the relationships involved. There are no friends here, but you can form a strategic alliance to stay alive. In a match like this, you'll need all the allies you can get.
But in the end, it's every superstar for themselves.
So I guess what you guys are saying is that there isn't just one challenge. There are about a million in the Elimination Chamber.
He just cannot be caught. How impressive was that reversal? Now watch this. Northern Lights suplex. Big reversal.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Oh, and you can tell he's got evil intentions on his mind.
In a match like this, you have to, Michael.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Look at that.
In 2017, the Elimination Chamber structure underwent a total overhaul. The chamber now stood 24 feet in height. It was comprised of 10 tons of steel. There was more chain link added to the structure as well. The chain link can rip a superstar's body apart in an instant.
Face Buster plants him.
He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
Oh, what impact! Producing a trampling.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Things are about to heat up here, guys.
I wouldn't want to be in the ring now, that's for sure.
Hurricane Rana! Great evasion.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
Big punch finds its mark.
Boom!
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Super kick finds the mark. Neck breaker.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Headbutt.
That is a great reversal.
Beautiful senton.
Elusive movement there.
He's looking to fly.
Harsh impact.
Look at the look on his face.
Oh, yeah, he looks super focused.
Of emotions here. No one knows what's going to happen next.
Oh, what a counter.
Oh, my goodness.
Dynamite leaping tombstone.
Can he put this one away?
Oh, man, that's put so many competitors away.
This is going to be big.
There's the
competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, you don't see that every day. knocks him out of the move. Wow.
Yeah, I'm just as surprised as you are, Michael.
Byron, we've seen hellacious explosions of offense in the chamber before. How could a superstar turn the tables tonight?
You have to act fast because there is no way to prepare for what's next. Anything goes inside the chamber, so the structure itself could be your equalizer.
The superstar does not want to be on the wrong end of a beatdown. The more crowded the chamber gets, the smaller your chances are of victory.
Gets him with a counter. Snap suplex, very effective. One after another. There's the takedown from the middle rope. Oh, what a splash! He weaves out of the way.
Axe handle finds its target. Bang, nice contact there.
Go behind. And shoulders are down. Plenty of fight left.
Nice kick out there. Oh, man. Look at these shots.
Real combo, Saxton. An incredible combination. And a ton of drop.
That'll jar your spine.
Another. They're not done yet. Head trick. Uh-oh. Dark matter.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Not yet. Too early.
Bang right in the face.
Hit the mark with that one.
Drop kick!
Oh, great height.
Wasn't expecting that.
Back in the ring now.
Oh, nasty impact.
Stomping. Ouch.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad. And will this be it?
He's fought. I'll be interested to see what he has planned next.
He's in big trouble. Final driver spiked him. Oh! There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Easily kicks out of that one. He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Here comes the setup, double underhook. Vintage pedigree!
Amazing, Kevin, cue that up again. Such incredible impact.
Ooh, right to the throat. What are they going to do here?
How about a little?
Ah, look at the torque. He's just about there. Oh, no, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Too quick to catch him there.
Attack to the midsection.
Uh-oh.
Going for the run. Ruthlessness in the reverses. Can he make him pay?
quit in this man tonight.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
2-on-1 face breaker.
He's definitely being the aggressor here,
just producing an onslaught.
Oklahoma slam.
Uh-oh. How about the perfect 10?
How about zero, the amount of dates you've had in your life?
Start wondering what it's going to take to put him away.
Great reversal.
I got it.
Hooked up.
Cutthroat side slam.
This could be the chance he was looking for.
Into the pin attack.
Two.
He stops the count. Big move coming.
2-on-1 face breaker.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Here it comes.
Good night. What a stunner.
Is it enough to secure the victory?
Two count.
There's the incumbent. He's been eliminated.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast. Look at this athleticism.
He evades the attack.
Flashback! And he's heading back in. Just sending a message there. Another attack above the shoulders.
So devastating.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble.
Another big move!
Looking for the finish.
Uh-oh. Ooh, impressive counter.
There's two!
From behind.
Wow. Great agility there.
On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much a player in this match as the combatants.
He wants it one more time.
Oh, stomping away.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Ooh, what impact. Ooh, nasty impact. Gets out of dodge there.
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Right hook. Punch him in the chest.
Pow, what a shot.
Up and bang.
Are we about to see it again? Fast reflexes.
Oh man, what a near fall that was.
I am in shock.
What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
He's playing with him now. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
We're at a final stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
The stump puller.
This might be it.
Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just let him out of that?
Oh,
Oh, he's got him up.
Just relentless.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
He is just dominant right now.
He's stuck in the corner now.
Avoiding trouble there.
Down to the floor.
He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring. Back inside the ring.
He's lining him up.
Boom. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Gosh, raking him.
He knows he's in trouble.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. That's gotta be it. Two.
There's the elimination. A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, able to counter.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Nelson applied.
Yes. Dragon suplex.
He weaves out of the way. Here it comes. He's got him.
Here comes another one.
With a stunner. That was the best one I've ever seen.
Shoulder. I guess he's thinking something else here.
He's clearly not thinking about winning.
Oh, what a run.
He's looking for yet another
exclamation mark.
He's already spending that winner's purse.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
How?
Goes into the pin.
Another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation.
The target's been acquired once more. Cover.
Two. And an ear fall.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
He might have been waiting on that one. He's in full control now.
Big slam.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Got it scouted.
Oh, my goodness. What an impactful STO.
He's been quickly taking control here.
It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Brutality.
Ooh, what impact.
He's looking. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Oh, right up there.
What damage to the body.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Jumping, leaping attack.
Proving tough to catch.
Trying to go for it again. Is it a-